Now, let's just take a quick look at the Recorded Webinars button. Here you can see on the left-hand side all the different topics, and you can also get a sense of how many courses are available for an instant access on demand. Unlike other organizations that may offer webinars or online trainings because they are selling software or another service, which is great, we exist solely to be an education platform and to train nonprofits. And the folks who are teaching have gone through a very rigorous onboarding process to make sure that our webinars are the highest quality standard webinars available to anyone. And we believe in authenticity because it is so critical that you are learning from people who have done the job. We want you to get this sense that when you join one of our trainings, whether it's live or instant access and on demand, that you are sitting in the room next to the person, learning step by step what they've done through trial and error over many, many years and have become an expert and are teaching it to you. Because we want to make sure that the people who are teaching at Charity How To are truly and authentically very, very knowledgeable from real world, in the trenches experience. Well, it's possible you've already got a Charity How To account or not, but most people love a quick little overview because when you have an account, you can access anything you want, anytime you want from anywhere. So let's just go take a look at some of the free resources available at Charity How To. I'm going to go ahead and click on the free webinars button. And I'm going to notice up here that we have upcoming live webinars. There's 11. And we also have recorded webinars. There's 36. These are all free. So we have the upcoming and the recorded. And then we have the topics over here. So we can take a look and we can see different topics on the left-hand side and scroll to those as well. And again, that's an upcoming webinar, free nonprofit webinar, how to become a better virtual speaker. And then we have recordings on that topic as well. So again, going to the Charity How To homepage, clicking on free, seeing all the different courses, upcoming live or recorded, and let's go ahead and get a free account for a instant access webinar recording. So I'll just go ahead and scroll down and find something here, and I'll say, free webinar, how to promote your online fundraising campaign. Sounds good to me. Add to my library. When you first sign up, you need to create your account. And of course, don't forget to check your email and or junk folders because you have to confirm your account. And then you just put in an email address and click submit registration. Very simple. You have basically created a free account now, but you just need to verify it. Your submission was successful. Please check your email. So make sure you first go click on your email to verify your account. So we see that we just created the account by looking up here and we need to go check our email to activate it. I'm going to go over to my email. Here I am in my inbox and I see an email from Charity How To. First step, activate your Charity How To library now. I think I'll go ahead and open that email. And it's important to do this right away after you sign up. And I'll click that and I can change my password here. I'll just go ahead and put one in. Hopefully I got that one right. There we go. Fantastic. So if you saw before, I wanted this free webinar and here it is in my account. And if I click on this, I can see that that webinar is right there, those slides, and I can actually download these slides or download the file or click here to watch the slides or click here to watch the recording. Very simple, very easy, 100% free. And of course, when you purchase any premium webinars or you become a silver or gold member, which is a huge discount and saving, which many nonprofit professionals and charities love, they do that too, and they access everything from this account. I just started to hit play, and of course, you can watch any one of these recordings anytime you want and see the slides and or bonus materials. Now, what we're gonna do is since we are logged in, that's so important, we're gonna go back to Charity How To, and we're going to browse around here. I'm gonna go to recordings again, And then I'm going to go ahead and click on the free category. And I'm going to see, beyond virtual facilitation, how to maximize engagement and tackle wicked problems in your virtual meetings. I like that. Now notice I'm logged in. That's great. So I'm going to click add to my library. And when I click add to my library, there it is. Again, I've got more info all for free in my account. Again, when you sign up for premium webinars, they're here too, but they include a lot more information, a lot more bonus materials, and a lot more in-depth tactical step-by-step instructions. But we offer lots of courses to the community, so here it is. So let me go ahead and browse again. I'm going to click the Charity How-To button. I'm going to click Recorded Webinars. I'm going to go ahead and click free, and I'm going to say, I think I would like, let's see. Oh, wow, there's a lot. Fundraising in a time of coronavirus. I think I'll take that. Fantastic webinars. They're all fantastic. And there it is in my account. Again, it's all free. It's all here. I'm going to go ahead and click here. The recording's here. I can watch this anytime I want. And download the slides or any other materials that go with it.